Hey guys, haven't been too much in the mood to just make any videos or deal with my car this week. Kind of had a little breathing kind of problem this week. Having to take like deep breaths all the time and stuff. I did go to the doctor, I think yesterday, I think it was. And they didn't find anything wrong, but I'm just kind of down right now anyway. One thing that crossed my mind, just to throw in a little bit of car content, just today, I was thinking, for the first time ever, I just felt like I wanted to bring it all back 100% stock exterior. Now that I finally added that spoiler in the back, you know, now I feel like I finally reached, or I know what STI people feel like, because I've had a lot of people coming up to me and speeding off and stuff, and the kind of attention that I don't want. I mean, I install all that to get a certain kind of attention, you know, obviously everybody does. I want a unique car, is the bottom line, but I don't want everybody just bugging me all the time. And just today, I was just thinking, just a flash of a thought, I'd like to just take off everything, go bone stock, and keep the nice power. So more the sleeper thing. You know, I've always liked sleepers too, but I've always liked the flashy looks of this and how good it looks, but it's starting to get a lot of attention, a lot more than I really want it to. And even if I wanted to do that, I'm boned on the spoiler. That was my stock piece. I can't just put the white one back on there. And I'm not really planning on doing this, especially anytime soon. But just, you know, every once in a while, I just get a little bit down and just go, it's too flashy. Everybody's noticing it too much. And I kind of wish like it had just stock blue ovals and everything white and just totally blended in. And then I still had that nice stage two power, which I do love. I still love the power. You always want more, but I'm satisfied with the power pretty much every day. And when I find myself thinking the car's too slow, I realize that's because I never drive it fast, almost ever. I just put to work in it, back and forth every day. Pick up the kids, back and forth every day. That's all my driving. So to remind myself, every once in a while, I'll put my foot into it in a couple gears, and then I go, oh, that's why I like the power. So I think it's boring and slow just because I never really use it to its potential. Then, so, you know, to remember how nice the power is, I just really got to floor it every once in a while. It's just there isn't a lot of places around here to do that. That's the problem. But when I really floor it and slam gears, I go, that's the car that I remembered, right? So not much else for now. I can't remember the guy's name. One guy just gave me a 50 yesterday, I think. So thanks a lot. I already thanked him on Nasiak. It's a pretty huge donation. And that was just because he's watched all my videos, and I think he said his 2017 arrives today. So to commensurate that experience, he sent me his little donation. He talked to me before, and I just gave him some advice about pipes and mid-pipes and exhausts and things like that. So I appreciate that a lot. Aside from that, nothing going on in the car, nothing to even talk about. I put my turn signal LEDs back in because there wasn't any interest selling them for the price that I was trying to get for them. So that's about it. Nothing new, nothing exciting, nothing on order. One last thing, I never put the C light harness back in for quite a long time now. I don't really think I will. I don't think it'll look good next to the super bright ones, having this dull little C there. I don't know. I just can't decide. I also can't decide if I want to keep these bright ones in. I don't think they've annoyed anybody yet, but I just feel like they might be annoying someone. I don't know. But it's much nicer looking at people's bumpers, seeing the white lights instead of the yellow lights. That's for sure. What are you doing? I gotta clean up your face in a minute. You're all dirty. Okay, I'll get you your pudding in a minute. Yay! If you don't eat your meat, you can't have any pudding. How can you have your pudding if you don't eat your meat?
I already have it in my mouth.
I was just joking about something. All right, guys, see you later.